Hey guys, it's your boy Corky, back with another episode of Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered. So last time we killed William Johnson, and then we got another mission from Paul Reverie, and we've now got to go and save Concord and Lexington from the Redcoats. So let's go start the mission over here, and hopefully we can go mess up some Redcoats, even though I am British and we're messing up Redcoats, but yeah, you know, it'll be fun. Come on.
Disperse, you damn rebels! Lay down your arms and disperse!
What the deuce are you doing? Hold your position! Cravens! Traitors!
They are not coming back. You will have to make do with those who remain.
Don't you lecture me, or not.
Return fire! Return fire!
You need to get to Concord and warn the others. Show this to whoever leads there. Should be a man by the name of James Barrett. Go on now!
John Parker's just dying. He doesn't need to be shot.
Come on! We'll meet up with the others in Concord!
Moving men, with little time. Stick together, boys, and keep the pace. To Concord, lads.
Get the fuck out of my way.
Run!
Hey, we know that. Oh, rescue civilians.
They've taken my brother and poor old Robert. We need to do something.
We have to help. I'm not letting you out. Let's see what happens.
No! Head for the hill!
Go. There we go. We rescued the civilians. Come on.
I've got a surprise for those lobster bats.
We're nearly there. Another 40 seconds. 40 meters, so.
Blood's been spilled in Lexington, and there's more to come. The regulars are on the march.
You don't say. And why do you think I'm met up here? Go home, or you get yourself killed. I've enough to worry about without some green boy looking to play at hero.
I can vouch for him.
John Parker as well. Where's Revere?
Captured.
What?
Fear not. That man's no stranger to sticky situations. He'll be fine. I'm sure of it.
Your lady's finished gossiping? Parker seems to believe you're not completely useless, so I suppose there's a thing or two you might be able to help with. When the fighting starts, we'll need to hold those positions there. They're critical to the defense of Concord. Good boys. Not used to soldier, and they need some with the experience to direct them. That's something you can do.
Okay.
You'd best be telling the truth.
You have my word.
Then I suppose all that's left to do is wait.
evacuate us.
Sir! Man the barricades!
No! Ensure my men hold those positions. If the Red Devils break through, we're finished.
What would you have me do?
Listen carefully. The Redcoats will form firing lines. Order the men to shoot just before the line is ready. Too soon and they'll miss their targets. Too late, and the enemy will open fire first.
Understood.
And if any of those bastards make it through, engage them. You must keep my men alive.
Hey.
Prepare yourselves.
Just as they're about to start kneeling down, I'll press it.
Fire now! Wait for my signal. Shoot!
Stay here.
Fire now.
Oh shit, that's too early. Well, it was not too early.
Prepare yourselves. Wait for my signal. Fire now.
Shoot!
Make ready! Shoot!
Right.
Make ready! Fire now!
That should be quite a lot, doesn't it? Because I'm back and forth with people.
Fire!
Another group over there in the middle. Left side.
Wait for my signal. Fire!
What?
Prepare yourselves.
Last order to do. 3, 2, 1.
Fire.
There we go. Woo!
Fall back! Fall back!
We did it! They're turning tail!
Okay, so I'm just getting another starburst. There you go. Right. I feel like I did pretty well there.
Takes a true monster to do something like this. At least they're gone.
I should have struck when I had the chance. Do you know where Pitcairn could have gone?
back into the withered bosom of the British, no doubt, so that he may regroup and plan his next atrocity.
I need to find him. Every day I wait, more will suffer.
Chin up, friend. Many who should have died today now live because of you.
And what of them?
We do the best we can with what we've got.
It is not enough.
It never is.
Well, sequence 7. Mission complete.
For the support of the glorious cause, I beg they will accept my most cordial thanks for this distinguished testimony of their approbation. But lest some unlucky event should happen, unfavorable to my reputation, I beg it may be remembered by every gentleman in the room that I, this day, declare with utmost sincerity, I do not think myself equal to the command I am honored with.
Truly, there is no man better suited to the task.
Sir, I beg leave to assure the Congress that as no pecuniary consideration could have tempted me to have accepted this arduous employment,
do I know you?
I would not expect you to remember.
I do not wish to make any profit from it. I will keep an exact account of my expenses.
Sorry to pull you away.
Those,
like that,
I doubt not, they
the
will
last
discharge,
thing we need is
and that
the
is
two
all
of you
I desire.
To blows. Now, Connor, allow me to introduce you to our newly appointed commander in chief, George Washington.
Ah, so you're the one who saved Sam and John at Lexington.
It was the Patriots who did that. I merely lent support.
As humble as he is brave, we could use more men like you. I'm sorry, but if you'll excuse me, I should attend to Charles over there. He looks none too happy about being passed over for command. It was good to meet you, Connor.
Tell me you have news of Pitcairn.
I'm told he's taken shelter in Boston, where he's guarded by 1,000 redcoats. The only way you're gonna get at him is if we draw him out. Now, lucky for you, we're launching an offensive against the city in order to do just that. Israel Putnam has been given command of our forces. Present this to him and he'll provide whatever aid you require. You'll find him at the encampment on Bunker Hill.
You have my thanks.
Bunker Hill?
It's the least I could do. Pitcairn's a dangerous man. The sooner we're rid of him, the better.
I would say the same of Charles Lee.
Now that's an altogether different beast. Let us leave it for another day. Best you head to Boston, Connor.
And head to Boston. Let's go. By the way, anyone else here have issues when you wear glasses where it just, you get like a little smudge on your glasses and you're constantly trying to clean it off and it's just, oh, stop being a chode. And you just want it just to go away. Oh, wait, can I not? Oh, I can over here. So the fast travel day I can run up. Let's see if there's any way to get there through parkour, yeah, something like that. And that's gonna be a deer, a boo deer. Wait, did I see that there was a viewpoint as well? Ooh, let's go do the viewpoint. Guessing I'll climb to the top of that tree. I forget that there's ones where you actually climb to the top of trees and it's not like a big, like, fucking lighthouse thing. Come on. I'm pretty sure some of you have already noticed, but I prefer just to run around instead of having to use the horse. I feel like I'd miss stuff if I was to use the horse, so. Hey, what are you doing? Right, come on. Okay, let's go. Okay. Can I... No, why is it jumping over there like that? Clearly that's not the way to go. Because it doesn't like that. Just found it. There we go. Oh, there we go. Come on. There we go. Is that it, or have we got to go up even more? Oh, shit, that was close. Surely. Haha, here we go. Synchronize. How's that? Are we going the right way? Right. Another viewpoint over there. But what about that? That which way can I jump? I don't know which way I can jump. Normally at a synchronization point you get like a... Sorry, let's just go down here. No, it was... I can't go anywhere. Oh, there we go. Whew! I couldn't see it, so I was unsure. But we did it. We jumped down. And we survived. Oh, who's this here?
Hold and stay your bit.
You wanna die? Do you want to fucking die?
I'm looking for Israel Putnam.
On whose orders?
Samuel Adams.
Follow me.
It's not Bunker Hill.
Aye, it's Breed's. There's been some disagreement as to where we should encamp.
Any news from Boston?
The Tories aren't moving. And any time we try to press them, we lose a dozen men. I think Putnam and the others plan to assemble artillery on these hills. A good shelling might make the Red Coast rethink their strategy.
And what of John Pitcairn?
That bastard's the cagiest of the bunch. He's appeared time to time to taunt us or send regards by way of cannon fire. It's all right, though. He'll have what's coming to him soon enough. Putnam's just up ahead. You can't.
I don't care much for your excuses, gentlemen. We should be building on Bunker Hill.
Reeds is closer to the city, but it is also closer to their art. I wish my king. I'm going back to Bunker Hill. Good day, gentlemen.
General Putnam.
What?
I'm looking for him. I was told we would be able to find him.
He's stuck away inside that city with no reason to leave. As long as that ship continues its assault, we'll never flush him out.
But if the ship was silenced...
Well, then might be forced to get off his arse and come forward.
The fly the flag to signal my success.
And I shall speak fondly of you at your funeral.
Let's go. Bad idea to go do stuff like this, but fuck it. Oh wow, that was a big boy hit. Hard to kill myself. How? Why? Yeah. There you go. Right. You know what? I got an idea. I'm literally the closest I can be to the desync part. I wonder if this is a way to cheese it. No way have I just done that. There you go, guys. If you want to find a way of getting to the ship without taking any damage, just go all the way to the right. I did not know that. Which ship is it? I wanted to say it was that one, but it is that one. Oh, it's two of them. Remain undetected while on board the ships. Oh, air assassinated grenadier. What's he doing? What are you looking at? But mate, there's nothing here. He just fell backwards. He's still looking this way. He's like, he just can't comprehend what's just happened. Like, why are you coming over here now? Mate, what are you doing? He's following me all the way around. I actually think it might be, you know. See ya. Oh, I'm gonna go back there now. Oh, what? Did it not lie to you? Oh, you're a dick. That's actually aggravating. Hey, what? What? What the hell happened there? You like zoomed me all the way back into the bloody town. Shit. That was kind of funny. Go on, come on, get high enough. Where's the grenadier? Want to assassinate him. There he is. Got him. There you go, dead. Right then. And that, my friends, is how you bought two ships without taking any damage. Why is it telling me to get back over there? Oh, we've got to go up to one of the flags, aren't I? One of the flag. That's what it was. There we go. I am climbing, aren't I? No, guess I wasn't. Always used to, by accident, always used to hold A while running. So sometimes I always used to like jump off at stupid intervals. But now I've learnt that I can just hold RT, and it won't take any unnecessary jumps. Okay. I was gonna. I thought I air assassinate him. I'm 50-50 on it. Oh, there we go. He bought me a horse. Thank you. There's a gun bullet right there that's waiting. Nice. So it did have a little funny glitch, but. Didn't turn left yet. Let's see, where is he taking me to? Bunker Hill now. I remember struggling at this part a lot. Coming up now where you fight Pitcairn.
They've better numbers, you say. Better weapons, better training. But I do not fear. And neither should you. For what they have in material, they lack in conviction and care. But not us. We have discipline. We have order. And most importantly, we have passion! We believe! So maintain vigilance. Serve your ammo. Ensure a proper line of sight. And above all else, men, do not fire until you see the whites of their eyes. Be damned. You did it.
That was quite a speech.
Lies, all of it, I'm afraid. Still, such words have carried us thus far.
And what of Pitcairn?
He's left Boston, as I said he would, and set up camp on Bolton Hill. It's no good way to get at him. Not with that maelstrom roaring down below. I suppose you could circle around a bit and wait for us to thin their ranks.
There is no time. I will have to chance a direct approach.
That's twice today you propose the impossible.
I see no other choice.
Not because you're mad as a march hare, son.
I expect an apology on my return.
I do love Connor in this. Oh, ow. Just getting in there as well. Oh shit, one here. I'm going for it. Yeah, wait till we get healed up. Can I wait till we get healed up? Wow. Okay, this is where I always struggle. I can never really figure out when the intervals are shot. I moved there. Oh, there's another cover there. Okay. Can we get shot on top? Oh, I got shot there, though. Maybe. There we go, I'm healing. Shit, I dropped. Oh! How have I been able to avoid that? I should have died there. I 100% should have died. Thank you. regular kills. So, there's something that you can jump up on top of. They're assassinating from jumping down. I'm trying to figure out where that is. There's a way to an air assassinate him, I just can't figure out what it was. Ah, you go round, you run around this way. Rotate round. Oh shit. Rotate all the way round this way. Oh fuck off, man. Then you go up there. So I figured out how you do this now. Is it that one? Or is it? This one will do. It's that there. It's that there. There you go. That is how you are assassinating. So I fucked it because I got detected, but at least now you guys know how to air assassinate him without being detected.
Why? Why did you do this?
To protect Adams and Hancock and those they serve. You meant to kill them.
Kill them? Are you mad? I wanted only to parley. There was so much to discuss. To explain. You've put an end to that now.
If you speak true, then I will carry your last words to them.
They must lay down their arms. They must stop this war.
Why them and not the Redcoats?
Do you not think we ask the same question of the British? These things take time. And it would have succeeded had you let me play my part.
Part of the puppeteer.
For better we hold the strings than another.
No, the strings should be severed. All should be free.
And we should live forever on castles in the sky. You wield your blade like a man, but your mouth like a child. And more will die now because of that.
Saha yonere ne o tenam da setakwe. Timi o ne yaho tena tam da setakwe.
Oh shit, I've got run. I know, okay.
How dare you sneak up on me like that? Why don't you just go out there and just help this camp retreat? Don't ever do that again, you hear me? God damn it!
General Putnam.
You live.
The same cannot be said for Pitcairn.
Well done, I suppose. But it matters little now. I'm ordering a full retreat. We have lost too many in exchange for too little.
If the Tories want this hill so badly, let them have it. Boston is the true prize.
We have a bigger problem.
What do you mean? This can't be right. It says they plan to murder Washington.
I love how it cuts off there. They plan to murder Washington? The fuck? Sequence 7 complete. Woo!
My enemy is tenacious. When money failed them, they took to force. But I have slain Johnson and Pitcairn both, ending their plots. George Washington now rallies the colonists, and their march towards freedom begins in earnest. Little wonder, then, that the Templars now want him dead. They seek to reshape this land into something cold and ordered, something soulless, and he is an obstacle. I must save him, that his cause can flourish and my people remain safe. But the more I prod, the greater the chance I am discovered. The Templars believe their men lost the revolution. In their eyes, the assassins are gone and scattered, no longer a threat. But I fear they will soon discover the truth, and me along with it. I must tread carefully.
How fares the hunt, Connor?
There is progress, but I worry it is not enough.
You must strike where you need it most. What if you pursued Charles Lee and your father? What then of Paul Revere and the soldiers at Lexington?
Soldiers? There were no soldiers in those towns, only men and women who were forced to defend themselves.
Is this not why you fight? To protect your people? Your struggle is the colonist's struggle. In helping one, you help the other.
Encouraging words from one who thought mine a fool's errand.
Make no mistake. I still do. But I can't help but feel some pride in your success.
And why should I give you any credit?
Then don't. But first, return the robe and the blade and the darts and all of the years of training and knowledge I have bestowed upon you. Return these, and then your words may have some merit.
It annoys me at this stage that kind of gets
Or you started. Could just admit that you are wrong.
Oh, child, please, you've killed two men. One more salesman than soldier. You're gonna have to try a lot harder than that to impress me.
Is that so, old man? Or perhaps we should step outside. I will gladly demonstrate how easily I could... Trounce.
Connor, this is Benjamin Talmadge. His father was one of us, no need for secrecy. I think he has something he wants to say.
Achilles tells me you've uncovered a plot to murder the commander-in-chief.
Yes, but I have only false starts and dead ends to show for it.
Not anymore, my friend. Thomas Hickey's your man, and I aim to help you catch him.
How?
I'll explain on the way. You and I are going to New York.
Right. We're on our way to New York, but we're going to end this one here, guys. So thank you very much for watching. We should subscribe, leave a like, and next time we're going to go fuck up some Hickey. Peace out. Bye.